golden butterfly as we start a new week of LA Noir. How's everyone doing today? My name's Chris, and we are in a new case. Some cars just hang out there. This is a woman. Oh boy. Okay. Welp. Isn't it
Galloway?
Like nearly exactly what happened last time.
Got it, Skipper.
Or close to it.
Yeah, I'll bring him. He's my partner, after all.
What have we got?
New case. White female dumped in plain sight in the grass at the end of Hill Street. Hacks are all over it. Captain's trying to fend them off.
That sounds awfully similar.
The first rule of police work is make no assumptions until you've seen the evidence. Skipper wants you to have your newspaper face on, college boy.
What? You're such a
dick. I think I know the place where they found the lady.
Jesus Christ.
It overlooks Sunset Boulevard. Let's go.
It's like there's no respect in this game, it feels.
The case got thrown out. Now the DA wants
Is this really what it was like? Or again, I think that's just the way that Rockstar makes games. Like in Grand Theft Auto, like everyone hates each other.
That's that.
But like I didn't expect it like a game like this. I don't know.
I don't want no part of it.
Just saying.
Captain finds out, we're dead.
We keep. That's a common discussion. I went through the door, so going through the open one. Forgot what I was gonna say. I know that's a common topic that we keep on bringing up, but still, like, it's like, geez, really? Why? All right, let's get going. Destination set.
You did a decent job on the Henry case, Phelps. Not bad for your first time at bat.
Thanks, Rusty.
Thank you.
Don't go getting ahead of yourself.
I knew
that's
that was
one clearance under your belt. Now it's a new day with a new dead lady that needs our attention.
And no assumptions until we see the evidence, right?
Right. Watch where you're driving, you maniac!
You want to keep talking, or are we done? I guess we're done. Alright. Oh,
right.
Shit.
See, I knew
there you are.
Fast learner, Phelps. You might get along after all.
What? Where do we go? Because we were just in the cave, so... Oh god. Okay, no, it's fine. I'm just trying to find it. Do we travel up here? Okay. Hold on a second. Alright, sorry. Let's go. Let's keep going. There it is. So it's on top of the tunnel.
Now boys, you know as much as I do. I'll be holding a press conference once the autopsy has been completed. I have two of my finest investigators on the case. Fresh from bringing down the sword of justice on the crazed sex
Captain,
Alonzo
aren't Mendes. There similarities between this murder and the murder of Celine Henry? And of Elizabeth Short, for that
matter.
So you
don't believe there's a crazed sex killer at large preying on women?
Boys, be sensible. We have the greatest police force in all the world with the greatest scientific investigators.
Do I have to do more censoring?
How can any killer continue to beat that? Be advised. We keep the gas chamber at San Quentin primed for the sons of Cain who continue to believe they can take a life in the City of Angels.
Yeah, right. Any new leads in the Dahlia case?
Run along, boys, and let these officers get to work.
Did that guy just speak without
moving
his mouth?
We have God's work to do here.
Or was that just me? Was I just looking at the wrong person? I might have just been looking at the wrong person, but still.
Another woman sacrificed. Speak to Carruthers. I want daily reports, gentlemen.
Alright.
This is awful. Awful.
I'm sure.
Why can't we get any closer?
I was first on scene.
Okay, sir.
How bad is it? Come on, you can tell me.
You find her, Gonzalez?
Not me. A family out for a stroll. I was first reporting.
Can you show me the body?
It's under the pepper tree, this way.
Oh boy.
So what's going on over there?
Ah, man. Future me, get ready to edit. Probes, right? Unless it's gonna be easier this time. Which I severely doubt that.
Can't be much help to you, Phelps.
Oh god. How bad is it? Ah, there it is.
Here she is.
Okay. Well, I guess I have to talk.
Similar remote.
What? The Dahlia? I don't think so.
Celine Henry.
That's a closed case. This is probably another sad sack who lost his temper with a broad who wouldn't put out.
Are you a suspect, Rusty?
Watch your mouth, Phelps. All I'm saying is we got enough to do without reopening closed cases.
Talk me through it, Mal.
Severely battered, on display. Footprints would indicate that she has been stomped. Size of the footprints would seem to indicate a smallish men's shoe. What size shoe did Mendez wear?
You finished?
No, I'm not. At a glance, I would say strangulation was the cause of death. I'll need to do further tests for semen.
Angry boyfriend. If they were married, they'd be at home. Not humping out here in Lover's Lane.
You mind if I examine the body? Be my guest.
Oh, man. All right. Let's do this. Right, that just how he gets on top of the body like that just does not make, does not give, have a good feeling in my stomach about that. All right. Well, first of all, can we acknowledge the dust? It looks like
she was tied up.
It does at first, but that would leave a mark on her other wrist too. I think her watch might have been torn off.
That's true. Okay, back.
Another day, another dollar.
Another fucking dead body. Look at the neck. That's fucked up.
Look at your mark. It's very
distinctive. I'll do some comparisons back at the lab and get back to you.
I mean, unless the guy decided to change things up, I don't know. But I'm shocked that it's not like, hold on a second, over here, over, down to here.
The stomping angle.
There
in
you
every
go.
Case.
Look
was
at
it
that.
Reported in the press?
Sure was. Every detail
a
copycat
like a footprint,
would want was there
though,
in the story.
To me. No, I'm sorry. I see the footprint. But I don't know. Look closely at it. Does it look like if you look at the brim of the shoe over here? Like the brim. I'm pointing at the screen as if you guys could see what I'm talking about. It looks like a hair, and it like almost looks like the eyes are blurred out, but you see a mouth and a nose a little bit. I don't know. To me, I could see like a face in the shoe print. And I thought that meant something. But I guess it's just a footprint. So, fuck me, right? Alright. we try it over here, right? Oh, no, I thought we already did this. Wait a minute. Come on. Go back. Okay. So, down. Oh my god. Right over there. Down here. Okay. What about the other way? There you go.
What's this mark? Cut on a finger.
Fourth finger, left hand. A wedding or engagement ring. Violently removed.
Yeah, but what's weird to me is the one blotch right there under the finger. Like, what? Why is it there? Okay, get out. Alright, let's try and avoid the body now. We kind of investigate it as much as possible. Let's try to find the clues here. Clues around. Because there's gotta be something, right? The beer bottle. Oh, that does anything.
Maybe. No.
Alright, whatever. Is there anything over here? Aha! There's a pocketbook right there, and it says C. So there's definitely more than just what I've found thus far.
If the motive was robbery, why not take the money?
That's true. The other way. This one.
Well, we have a name. Can you run Deirdre Muller by R&I?
Back in a second.
Parent Teacher Association. So either she's a parent or a teacher. We'll figure out the occupation soon enough. Alright, so A is obviously the body. What's B? B's right here. Okay. Just follow. Come on.
Just when I think I've seen it all.
So that's the following of the footprints?
Detectives, R&I says a Deirdre Mahler of 130 North Bonnie Bray was reported missing this morning by her husband, Hugo Mahler.
what I tell you. Let's grab the husband, take him downtown, and work him over. We could have this wrapped up by lunchtime.
What about not making assumptions and going on the evidence?
Yeah, fucking listen to your own advice. So are we done now, or are we just walking away? I thought that there would be more. But alright, whatever. Follow your lead. You dick. Alright. I hate, like, really having to do the intricate editing to kind of censor things, but, eh, I'll whatever. We so had fun with it last time, we'll do it again this time around. I just have to pick a... I gotta just figure out how I'm gonna do it. What I'm gonna use it with. I have the time, though. I finished school, like, a few days ago. So I'm a free agent. Not fat, that's the wrong word. Free. I'm just free in general, so now I can spend all the time with intricate editing. Alright. The Mahler residence. Let's go.
This town's dangerous!
So yeah, so this guy next to me wants to just be a dick. And just wants to be like, oh yeah, let's just cuff the guy.
There still might be some play in the boyfriend angle.
I thought we were on our way to lock up the husband.
If he doesn't work out, that is.
Deirdre Muller has suffered enough. More than enough. You shouldn't make disparaging comments about her without even the slightest inkling of what she was like.
She was a woman, wasn't she? You know, around about my third divorce, I realized women might not be the pure angels we imagine. You're married, ain't you, Phelps?
Don't make any insinuations about my wife.
Hey, she's a woman.
She's the mother of my children.
You're a father, Cole? But don't tell me your eye don't bend.
This conversation is over.
You're a fucking asshole. Holy shit, dude. Wow. That is just derogatory, even for this time period. Okay. And yes, not all women can be pure angels, but not all men are pure angels. Not every human being is a pure angel. I don't think anyone is a pure angel. That's what kind of makes society great. But just don't point in one direction. Just be like, oh no, the women are not pure angels, but us men, no, we ain't fucking. I guess we gotta head in this direction, right? I might have taken a wrong turn. Well, I can just turn down here. Okay. This street right here connects it. Oh, okay. Gotta load those graphics. You got it. Oh. Yeah. That's the one thing that in this game that sucks, that you just have to wait for things to load, but that's alright. I don't have that great of a laptop, so that's probably the main reason why it's like that, and I'd rather it be like that than have it just not work ever. So, I'd rather just pause, wait for it to load, and then keep going. It's not even that I have to pause for that long either, so that's good. I'm just kind of rambling, aren't I? just talking for no reason. No aim. That's really what Let's Playing is. just talking over a video game and not really having a name to it other than to entertain people. God, this is so far away. Come on. Oh, God! Okay. Let's get... Okay, so it's right here. It's coming up. I think I might have missed it, or it might just be on this side coming up. Okay. Alright. The Mahler Residence at 11:37 a.m. Alright.
Phelps and Galloway, LAPD. Is your father home?
He'll be home soon. He's been out looking for mommy.
What's your name, miss?
Michelle Eloise Mahler.
Can we come in?
I suppose so.
Thank you. Could you have a seat for me, Michelle?
This is the worst. This is why I never would be a cop, a doctor, or like a veterinarian. They get to tell people that someone dead.
We're gonna have a look around.
For like a living. It's like, how can you do that?
He'll be back any moment. Just sit tight. My partner will explain everything when he gets back, okay? There's nothing to worry about.
Let's look around. Because we'll go here first. Further investigate.
Elgin wristwatch.
Yep.
Probably the same one snatched from her body.
There's that. Oh, whoops, I'm sorry. Can we further investigate it? There's the wedding ring.
No sign of a wedding ring.
So there you go. Makes complete and utter sense. Is it just between those two? Okay, yeah. Just checking. There's something down here. A little mess. But whatever, I guess it's nothing. Let's go in here. I wonder, is this the little girl's room, or... Oops, I'm sorry. Wait a minute, I'll grab it again.
It would take a smarter man than me to connect that.
Okay, never mind. Then why do you have it as an option? Damn it. Freaking demon. Okay, go through there. Okay, now. So you got the living room over here. I don't want to talk to her just yet. I want to look around just a little bit more. See the scope of the land. There is 11.
This isn't what we're looking for.
Is there... what about this? This is it's a carrot.
Hmm. Don't think this is any use to us.
Okay, so that is literally nothing. Okay, so I don't need any of that. Okay, so what about over here? Anything over here? Got a glass. Probably no meaning.
Circumstantial.
Right? Yep, okay. Whatever, dude. Okay, do I leave? Nope, we can't leave. Well, actually, you have to hit the magical E button. Oh no, we're just sitting. Okay. Aho! Look there, there's a note.
I doubt it.
Wait, really? Didn't try out. That's what it looks like to me, I don't know. But clearly, no use to the investigation. Alright, time to break the news.
Is this about Mommy? Daddy is trying to find her. Please tell me she's okay.
Oh, fuck.
I'm sorry to have to tell you this, Michelle, but... Your mother is dead. Do you think you could answer a few questions for us?
It sounds like she's crying from another room. My God. Alright. And I'll try. What the fuck? Alright, anyways, whatever. Let's see. Stay of parents' marriage, last contact with victim. I think it will be the last contact with victim.
When did you last see your mother?
Yesterday afternoon. I went to a dance at Belmont High. Mommy was supposed to pick me up, but she didn't show.
So what did you do then?
I was upset. Daddy came instead.
And did he come and get you?
Of course. Some boys offered me a ride home, but that's not the right thing to do.
So you were hanging around the school for quite a while. What happened with your father?
I don't know. I called and called, and finally he answered. He came straight away then.
Okay.
Your mom and dad are happily married?
What are you saying? Of course they are.
They weren't happy, were they, Michelle? Did your father ever hit your mother?
Just the once. She said she would leave him if he ever did it again. He bought her a brooch pin to make up for it.
Did what?
He always wore her golden butterfly.
Maybe did I miss something? What was that?
Some of your mother's jewelry was missing. Can you describe her things?
Ring, watch. I never paid much attention to that stuff.
Okay.
I know it's painful, Michelle, but this may be important. She wore a wedding ring?
Mommy chose it herself. A rose gold wedding band and a matching diamond and ruby engagement ring.
She wore a watch?
Yes, a yellow gold Elgin watch. Daddy bought it for her birthday. We had a fight. It was kind of a makeup present.
Thanks, Miss Muller. You've been very brave.
Hey! What gives?
Daddy, the police are here.
Go to your room, please, Michelle. I'll talk to the police.
Daddy, mommy is gone.
Go to your room, young lady. She's not even out of school. You can't come in here interrogating her like she's some kind of...
Your wife was found murdered this morning.
Found? What? But she only...
We have some questions that we would like to ask.
All right. Sure. Dive right in.
Yeah, I'll do my best.
All right. Footprints at crime scene.
What size shoe do you wear, Mr. Muller?
Why do you ask?
It's routine, sir. Simple process of elimination.
Nines, I think.
Okay.
You always wear size nines?
Sometimes tens. Depends on the brand. Foreign shoes have different sizes.
Okay.
So you were here all night. You stayed in while your wife went out to pick up your daughter?
Yes, that's correct.
You got any way of confirming this story of yours?
You son of a bitch. You come here making all these accusations.
Oh, okay, there was no finish to that statement. All right.
You phoned in a missing persons report this morning?
Yeah, that's right. My wife didn't come home last night. She left around 9:30. Michelle was out at dance. She called me to let me know that Deidre didn't turn up.
Okay.
Was your wife unreliable?
God fucking damn it. I hate these interrogations. I can never get them right.
No.
Okay.
Your wife went to pick up Michelle?
Yes. That's right.
What happened, Hugo? You got any theories? Because we're starting to like you for this.
The car park by the school is kind of dark. Maybe somebody jumped her there. Did you try the parking lot?
Okay. 0-4. History.
Your wife was beaten and then strangled. In your case, you have no alibi and a history of violence towards your wife.
That's not true, God damn it.
I think you set this up, Hugo. I think you kicked up a fuss about staying home for an alibi. Then you followed your wife and murdered her.
You're out of your mind coming in here making accusations like that. Come out into the yard and I'll make you take that back, mister.
Mister. 0-5.
Getting hostile with us is a very bad idea. Hugo.
I'm no murderer.
Make some arrangements for your daughter and then present yourself to Central Station for questioning.
You gotta be kidding me, Phelps. Put the cuffs on him.
This is an outrage. I didn't kill my wife.
Your daughter is in the next room, Muller, so I'm giving you a break. Don't make me change my mind, and don't make me come looking for you.
Hmm.
We should go back in there and bust his ass.
One, we need to break his alibi. Check phone records, canvass the neighbors. Two, we have motive of domestic violence, which probably goes for half the men in L.A. Three, we have no evidence tying him to the crime scene.
Hello?
Detective!
Okay. Look both ways before getting hit by a car. Okay. Imagine that was the slogan.
Yes, ma'am.
I heard the terrible news over the radio.
And you can help us with our inquiries?
Yes, sir. They had a row last night. I heard Mrs. Muller screaming.
Did you see Mrs. Muller come home late last night at all?
No, not at all. I did see Mr. Muller put something in the incinerator earlier this morning, though.
I told you he was our guy. Now let's get this bum downtown and into a cell.
Look, there he is now.
Step away from the incinerator. Don't let him get away.
Okay, but no shooting. We need this guy to make the case.
Of course. What the fuck? Okay. Closer, get closer, get closer.
Enough running, Hugo! Hands where we can see them.
Oh, we're just magically back here. Okay. Oh, wow.
This doesn't look good, Hugo.
Oh, wow.
I can explain the blood.
Yeah, okay.
Get him booked in at Central, officer. Then put him in an interview room. We'll be speaking with him later. And inform the cap.
Yes, sir, detective.
Is there someone you can call, miss?
I don't... No one's home and...
You need somewhere to stay, Michelle. Do you have other family? Grandparents? Aunts or uncles?
Call Aunt Helen, but she lives in Acresfield and...
Call her. We're gonna get someone down here from Juvenile Hall to talk to you in the meantime.
We ought to get some uniforms down
so
here to clean
just,
up.
We're just gonna
take
leave
care
her...
of the kid.
Leave her alone, Noir.
That's the guy. I heard he's an honest cop. Now there's an oxymoron for you.
Galloway, Homicide Division, badge number 564.
Go ahead, Detective Unit.
Can we get Ray Pinker and a technical services team to a house at 130 North Bonnie Bray Street? And send someone down from Juvenile Hall to look after a young lady.
Roger, 11K. Inform Detective Phelps that the coroner has a report waiting. Police morgue downtown when he's available.
Got it, KGPL.
Okay. Oops. Wait, go back. Central morgue. Alright, let's go. Okay. Yeah, I don't even know, like, I feel like at some point, the fact that I'm so bad at interrogating will sooner or later come back to haunt me.
I'm surprised, you know.
But, I
didn't make the husband for it.
Always make the husband, Phelps. 9 times out of 10, it's the closest person to the vic who does the deed. God knows I've wanted to kill some wives in my day.
Lex parsimonii.
What?
The law of parsimony. Occam's razor. The simplest explanation is most likely the correct one.
You know, you could have said that without getting all liturgical on me.
I'll try to dumb things down from now on.
Appreciated. And try this one on for size. Rusty's razor.
How's that go?
You blame the guy that's banging her.
Ah, of course. The famous Lex Ignoramus.
Closes cases, Cole. Puts a lot of people away, that one.
I don't even know how to feel about this guy.
It's a possible 288 at Belmont High School. 1575 West 2nd Street. Stand by for further unit to handle.
You don't... Yes, okay.
11K to KGBL. We'll take the 288. Go ahead with
question the husband and everything, but you can't blame the husband every single time. It could be some other douchebag. There we go. In we go. Central Morgue 353. And after this scene, we will call it quits, I guess. I do wonder what the husband, why the husband has bloody shoes while we're
Rusty,
still doing this.
Thanks for coming. Can you blood type the shoes that we bagged and see if they're a match?
Sure. It'll all be in the report, but I'm assuming you want the details now?
Please. Cause of death is strangulation?
Correct. Take a look at the samples on the bench.
Okay. Well, this one looks like it. That's what it was, right? Maybe? It's either that one or it's this one.
What are the normal uses for that kind of rope?
On boats, mooring lines.
Correct. Although Ray says that they're sometimes used as bell ropes in churches.
Okay.
So are we looking for a sailor or a minister?
Well, in my experience, sailors seem to have the greater libido.
Was Mrs. Muller criminally attacked?
No external or internal traces of semen.
Thanks, Mal. Anything else comes up, you let us know.
Okay, so what the fuck are we supposed to do next? Find out in the next episode of L.A. Noire. Thanks guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.